Hi, I'm Johnny, and this week we've got a huge, special, fantastic 2 minute long TCG Minute, so let's get to it. First up on Thursday this week, we have Legendary Duelists Rage of Ra. We've got more Synchro Destroying Mech Lords, we've got more Trap Exploding Jinzos, and then we've got even more ways to get out the Winged Dragon of Ra. And even with the potential of getting a Ghost Rare, of the Winged Dragon itself. Moving on over to Magic the Gathering on Friday, we've got Zendikar Rising. With new mechanics in this set like the party mechanic that gives you more benefits if you have a cleric, wizard, rogue, and warrior, as well as the modal double-faced lands that gives you even more advantages in every single deck you play. Also returning in Zendikar Rising are the kicker and landfall mechanics. So if you're looking for adventure and a ton of variety in products, this might just be the magic set for you. Did I forget to mention, this set comes with some brand new magic products. Yes, we've got brand new set boosters that give you a different way of collecting fantastic cards within the set. And we've also got a couple of commander decks tying in with Zendikar as well. And of course, the collector's boosters that are the best and only way of getting those expedition lands that people so desperately want. And we're not done there, no. Because on Friday, we've also got the release of Pokemon's Champion's Path. This Elite Trainer box for Champion's Path has been so highly sought after. As soon as they revealed that the promo card within it was going to be a Charizard V full art, people went crazy for it. And I don't blame them. This Elite Trainer box looks pretty epic, as does the rest of the set. Also, on top of the Elite Trainer box, we've got a ton of collection boxes and pin badge sets as well. You can get your hands on. While I'm here, might as well plug Vivid Voltage, the next Pokemon set after Champion's Path. We've got an early bird discount on right now, just like we did for Champion's Path when it got announced a few months ago. So you can get your 5% off until the end of October. And there's even a direct link in the description. So make sure to get your pre-order in ASAP and make sure to use the early bird discount code as well so you can get it for a little less too. And that's it, we did it. Thanks for watching this week's TCG Minute and I look forward to seeing you